I'm Jennifer.
Hey, nice to meet you. It's a
nice
pleasure
to meet you.
I'll give you a big hug.
I was driving home when everything went dark, so dark.
We arrived at the scene of the accident, and immediately I knew he was having a stroke. I knew time was critical, so we took him to Penn, where they have the expertise and the breakthrough technology to intervene quickly.
I was afraid I would never walk again. 2 weeks later, I walked out of the hospital on my own. My life is worth Penn medicine.